This will be my next react right before I go back to school on Monday. Stay tuned.